right thing to do, and because they make good sense. This ordinance makes sense on so many levels. It will help working families make ends meet. It will ensure that workers can seek medical care, rest when they're sick, take care of sick loved ones. It will help prevent the transmittal of disease in the workplace. It will boost the local economy when minimum wage workers have more dollars to spend in our local economy.